Hey there. My name is Robert Harry. I'm the most famous killer employee from all time. And let's see. Oh, wait, got it. I was born August 24th, 1591, and Chief Cy Lennon, once again, is not cheap, guys. I mean, seriously, I don't even know why it's called cheap, but it's really not cheap at all. Also, I went to, St. John's College. It was a famous university and was like amazing. There were so many chicks there. I mean, beautiful woman, I think. And then, most of my poems are fictional, but it does not mean that I'm crazy. It just means that they're fictional and I'm too talented, you know? So anyway, I guess I was supposed to tell you guys something about myself. Excuse me. I'm a bachelor in my entire life. I don't even know why. I mean, like, once again, excuse me. Oh gosh. Is it just me or is it too hot in here? Look at this. How can I be single? This, come on guys, seriously. Look, it's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think it's supposed to be 6S, but for some reason it's more. But it's okay.
Go. His Covenant or Protestation to Julia by Robert Herrick. Why dost thou wound and break my heart, as if we should forever part? Hast thou not heard an oath from me, after a day or two or three, I would come back and live with thee? Take if thou dost distrust that vow, this second protestation now. Upon thy cheek that spangled tear, which this is due of roses there.
Oh.
That tear shall scarce be dried before I'll kiss the threshold of thy door. Then weep not, sweet, but this much know. I'm half returned before I go. Upon thy cheek that spangled tear, which sits as dew of roses here. I said that wrong. We gotta redo it.
Sorry, this is falling apart. I really don't like the beer. I don't know why. That's my socks! I don't have a British accent. Who do you think I am? I'm not Asian. Is it good? Yes, no, maybe?
And we'll have a good shot out of that somewhere.
Is it good? Yeah, that was good.